This is a video response for Chris Crocker in regards to your hair flip. Chris, next time you need to make a video for us women that happen to not have long hair that we can flip, because, oh my God, your video almost ruined my life. I went into the shopping mall today and I was just going there just to pick up me a couple of new outfits and everything to go with my new hairdo, because I do change my hair up a lot. And normally I do have long hair, but I went on and got it cut. I just needed a change in my life. And so this shirt just happened to not have a price tag on it. And I told the lady at the checkout stand what the price was, and she act like I wanted to steal something. Like she didn't believe me or something. I told her that I would go and get another shirt to show that this is the price for. No, did she want me to do that? No, she had to hold me up forever. And I'm thinking to myself, you know what? Don't let this bitch get to you. Just think about Chris Crocker and what he would do. And I'm like, it's nothing but a hair flip. And I'm like, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. It's nothing but a hair flip. I look like a total idiot. They even called the police on me. They thought I was having a fucking epileptic seizure or something, because I was sitting up there like, bitch, don't tell me anything. It's nothing but a fucking hair flip. And I'm trying to flip my fucking hair, and I realized I didn't have any hair. So I'm like, it's nothing but a hair flip. It's nothing but a... Chris Crocker, next time, please make a video for short hair girls that don't happen to have hair at the moment, because it almost ruined my life. They actually called the police and the ambulance. They thought that I was some kind of psychotic bitch. So please, Chris Crocker, next time, make a video for us too. Thank you.